Long before his stroke, Mark Kirk was independent, ranked as one of the most bipartisan senators. After facing death, Kirk returned even more committed to serve Illinois. Mark was the first Republican to support a vote on President Obama's Supreme Court nominee. He's a leader on protecting a woman's right to choose. And Mark Kirk bucked his party to say Donald Trump is not fit to be commander-in-chief. Mark Kirk, courageous and independent.
I'm Mark Kirk, and I approve this message.